Hi everyone, welcome back to again more Creating My Own Disney Park. We're getting very close to finishing these hotels off. What this episode is going to be is all the teacup hotels. So of course I'm doing them in different colours and we're going to be looking to make 8 of these all together. So what I do is I'll speed through the making of the hotel because again I've shown you in previous episodes you don't need to keep watching it. So I'll speed through most of the hotels and then I just zoom out, show you what it looks like. As I said, the hotel has been done before so you should be able to see it. It's just of course it's going to have different colours. Then in the next episode, what we're going to be looking to do is the pocket watch that I was looking to do. So I'm going to look to do a pocket watch for the back of the hotel, and then the middle section is going to be the Mad Hatter's hat. So as always, please don't forget to sub and also hit the bell and like the video if you are enjoying it. If you're not, give it a dislike, but also tell me why and tell me what you want me to improve on. I'm more than happy to improve.
Thank you.